again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything, and we are back with some more Phoenix Point. Let's go ahead and get situated here. Okay, so I've got an injury. We had just gone down here to this site. I don't really feel like hitting any additional sites. Let's just fly back and rest. I do think I've got a medical facility right there. Yeah, so we'll go there. We're not manufacturing anything. Let's take a look at what we could be manufacturing. I've been thinking about giving one of my guys a shield, but doesn't really make sense to me too much. Second sniper can have a Cyclops. Maybe I need an Iron Fury. Okay, I've got one of those. Goliath magazine, let's build one of those. Oh, we probably should have built one of those. Okay, well, we still can. Okay, there we go. Yeah, see, I burned through resources too fast. I need to get my second team up and running so we can go out and explore double fast. Right, so let's take a look at team two. So far, so good. Need medkits. Looks like team two could go out and get involved in some stuff. Everybody's got some kind of armor on. Go through that armor, that ammo so fast. Yeah, we can send team two up. Yeah, let's do that. I think I went through and leveled everybody. Okay. Alright, team two, what can you do? Team two, what can you do? Looking for question marks. Or we could hit these question marks here, which will open up more places to scout out down here. So let's do that. While team one goes and rests. Alright, see a note, it found these two. Team one still.
The Jericho Haven is under attack.
Okay, team one could run over there and help them out. Set down outside an abandoned supermarket. Got some food. Okay. Better than nothing.
The Disciples of Anu Haven is under attack.
Manticore 2. Okay, they're producing detailed maps of the region. Ask them to share the data. Pay for it. We're going to pay for it. We got four explorations and a links to the past. Well, that looks like a scavenging site. That's exploration. That's a recover an abandoned vehicle. It said four. Oh, there's a spot right there, dang. Okay, let's take the exploration site first. Okay, now we're going to help them and they're gonna pay us, but there's not a very deep threat. I don't know if the sniper should be carrying an extra shotgun. I'm thinking he probably should carry an assault rifle. Yeah, I think we're good. We're going in. Now we have to keep the civilians alive, so let's start moving.
Moving in. Here they are.
Okay, that's no worse. I was wondering, is there a ladder over here? No. There's a ladder right there. It'll get you up to there, and you can see all kinds of stuff from up there. As far as it can go. Okay.
Watch this.
It's called a roof. Silly. Thank you.
operative on the move.
Civilians. Wow, okay, he just went up and jumped in the window. Okay, they see us. I don't think I'm going to come around the corner.
Here I come.
Yeah, there's a door right there. Nice. Okay.
They can't stop me.
Oh dang, there's a guy like right there. I do the boom blast not for the range, but for the damage. Okay, that's all I need to do. Take his arm off.
Maximum effort.
Yeah.
Already there.
Don't know if I need to do this.
Problem solved.
Nope. It's kind of a long shot.
I was born ready. Catch me if you can.
Just get you upstairs while I'm thinking about it. Come on, all the way.
Right there.
There we go. I want to get a good angle. I think that's a pretty good angle.
Pushing to the limit.
Excuse me. Two shots.
Ready to fire. Taking aim.
All right.
I'm going.
Oh, there's a dude.
Taking them out.
go.
Let's clean up some filth.
Oh, there's a second one.
I see you.
Okay, why would you do that? Luckily, the guy didn't use his shotgun on you, or you'd be dead. Aw, you won't make it. I suspect... guys in this building over here as well.
I'm prepared.
I'm gonna do it. What, I can't shoot it in through a window? Aww. Oh, I didn't mean to click that. Dang. It's actually a good shot, but...
taking action.
I'm trying to blow doors open or... oh, wait. Let's see what happens. See if I can squeeze it into that window. Nope. Didn't think so. Okay, we need to get up there quickly. Are these windows? I know that is. I think the door might be a better choice.
Need a better shot next time. Trying to aim.
Should I kill him? Yeah, let's kill him. He might be the last one. There he is. Yep, last one. Nice. As far as I can tell, we saved all the civilians, right? Yep. 6 of 6. Even though nobody actually escaped off the map.
The Phoenix Project has done a lot of good for New Jericho, protecting our havens and assisting us with our plans. So, in the spirit of mutual friendship and cooperation, I would like to offer you this gift.
I hope
we can work together again soon. The plan is still far from complete, and I'm sure the Phoenix Project still has much to contribute.
We needed that. Okay, we're bad right there. What I'd like to do is maybe pick up that guy. For his armor. Or a New Jericho assault for his armor. Or we could press on to that. Yep, one's gonna do that. What about two? What are you doing, two? Ambush. Team two finally seen combat.
I'm repositioning. Watch this. Let's make this happen. Check this out. On the move.
Okay.
Like the wind.
Oh, I didn't even realize she had that ability. Okay. Oh, there's a sniper like right there. Sneaky.
easy enough.
Let's do this.
Oh yeah, we could use those magazines.
On Overwatch, let them come.
Oh, that's cool.
Keep both eyes open.
Where do you think we're gonna have to escape from? Probably over there. Or over here.
Providing Overwatch.
Holding position.
On Overwatch, let them come.
Nothing will get past me.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Going in.
We're just trying to get to the exit here.
Like the wind.
Doesn't look like we're gonna get there in one turn.
They can't stop me.
I can make a difference.
Operative on the move.
Points. A couple of people, level fours, got close to leveling. they're on their way there. Okay. We can go scavenge. We can go. Oh, we can go here.
Research complete.
Colonies. That got us quite a bit. Okay, well, I think that's time for some research. What do we got? Everything takes so long. Blast vests. They didn't really put a lot of blast on us. I think I'd like to build a set of this for the hand-to-hand guy. Definitely need some medkits. Could give that to the hand-to-hand guy as well. I didn't really put it to good use last time I bought it or used it. Build another one of those. I think we need to build a second one of those. And a second one of those. Some of those. Got to that. Yeah, okay. Team one. Okay, so it's Anu Temple, five civilians, some kind of mist going on in there. Yeah, I don't know where the civilians are or anything. So we're just gonna kind of like move up and take cover.
My turn.
I think that's the best course of action.
Receiving. I'll be right there.
Nope. Yeah, Ruth's got a voice on her. She's got a weird voice.
Ready, willing, and able.
Now I could jump just so that I could. Ooh. I could jump up here just so that I could, like, lob grenades. But I think jumping up there might be better. Plus, sniping up there might be better. Okay, I think this thing is stopping me from jumping. How about now? Haha.
It's all about the
way.
operative on the move.
Rolling.
Now I'm thinking, finding out what's going on inside here. Like that. Oh, that's upstairs. Okay. Where are we exiting the civilian? Over there? Okay. Get moving. Okay. He's got two actions.
On my way.
Doing it. Can't see anything.
On the lookout.
On Overwatch.
Right into that shield. There we go. Come on, get him. Disabled head. Oh shoot.
Ow! Am I gonna die?
Maybe. If he was after you as well.
Oh.
Oh shit. This is not looking good for Christensen.
Ready? Count to 10. Breathe.
Okay. He can't move and still shoot. Do this. Yeah, I don't know if that guy upstairs is an ally or what it is. He can take that guy out.
I'm here.
Over a bunch of position.
That's what I was thinking.
Need a moment.
Going in.
For the dead god.
Looks dangerous.
Oh, there was a guy there? I didn't even know.
I'm on the move.
Let's roll!
What's this?
Right.
She's massively injured, has to be. That's really not a bad injury. Now I'm thinking I need to establish some kind of presence on this side of the planet. So we gotta go back and heal up. Yeah, they're both heading back to heal up. Thank you. All right, they're both back, and they're healing up, so we're going to go ahead and call it right here. Thanks for coming out and watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.